Right now, we are along the shoreline.
Damage just like what you see right behind
this. I'm 6 foot one, and this is just a piece of.
I picked this up off of the curb over here.
We actually set up a second camera on the other side of the cemetery.
Today, we're able to bring you this live look up here inside of.
Krista, I'm on the South Shore train right now, heading back to South Bend. Now, cars to the front of the train are packed.
Last year and for several seasons now, the city has allowed.
We are live along the Indiana Toll Road. We are heading west just after mile marker 95. And you.
This is pretty loud, but check this out. We took the doors off to give you an amazing bird's eye view. You can see just how large this fair is.
Crew pulled away and came back for the rescue.
The ice is brittle. The water is bitter cold. I'm Indian.
Or even just hanging out here downtown, you're likely sweating the heat, and it's probably gotten a little annoying. But just in case you'd forgotten, this is what it looked like at the corner of Wayne and St. Joseph at the beginning of February. It's a whopping 3 degrees outside right now, and massive snowfall has hit the city so many times that this pile is about 20 feet high.
I turn on a light so you can see me. My lens keeps fogging up because it's so muggy outside.
So we called today to find out why it seems like we're forgotten.
We know tomorrow's a pretty important day for Mitt. Why didn't you guys decide to come down to this corner of the state down in Berrien County?
Sorry if you're going to have trouble hearing me, but Mitt's flight from Kalamazoo is just preparing to take off. There they go. Here's a live look. I'm at the corner of M60 and Daly Road near Cassopolis in Cass County. It looks like we've had two cars.
I'm going to give you a look here at the debris right now. You can see it right here. It's all scattered along the street and parking lot.
It's just about 1 inch thick. It's a little bit thicker out on the lake, but not thick enough for ice fishing.
Several parents say that there are children threatening to kill other children at that school, sir. And you're telling me that there's not bullying happening at
Ryan,
that school.
Ryan,
are these parents lying?
Ryan, if any parent wants to come and see me, if any...
Sir, don't touch me, sir.
Don't touch me.
I can try to get back to you with an answer in the near future.
Is there any particular reason why?
Fired yesterday?
It's the policy of the city not to comment on personnel matters.
Why would Mike Schmuel tell her that if she talked about the investigation, she would be arrested?
It is the policy of the city not to comment. I don't make every council meeting. I try to get there when we have important issues.
Each and every one of the issues that we presented last night were important.
Right now, we're in the thick of a wicked snowstorm.
It's horrible. People don't know how to drive, and
the trip home was slow and agonizing for many.
It's coming down fast.
Road crews are out, but the temperature and pace of the snow made it hard to keep up.
We've got all trucks out at this point.
And this weather could mean a big financial hit to the region. Special hockey, basketball, and theater events were all planned for the evening.
Oh my God, it's cold here, you people.
Tonight, ABC 57 has fanned out to bring you the biggest, most complete coverage of tonight's snow. In all, they've covered more than 200 miles, checking out the worst of the storm. But we start tonight. Our ABC 57 crews are fanned out across the area tonight. Right now, fanned out across the region to bring you the very latest. Today, ABC 57 news crews fanned out to talk with all the players and coaches. Coverage tonight from the campus of Notre Dame, ABC 57.
It was a scary situation for one woman this morning. Police say she was brutally attacked inside of her South Bend.
The lightning strikes, over 16,000 lightning strikes.
Now, under the right circumstances, these nanoparticles can become toxic and end up in groundwater.
Take a look at this. These gates are completely locked.
Now I'm sitting on the rooftop of Aurora, reporting live from Notre Dame.
I'm pretty live from New Perry High School.
Live in Niles.
Live from Silver Beach in St. Joseph, Michigan.
Reporting live tonight in an RV.
Reporting live from the toll road.
Live from South Bend.
Reporting live in Cass County.
Reporting live in Denver.
Live from Indianapolis from Super Bowl 46. I'm Jacqueline Kelly, ABC 57 News.
You're live!
watching Friday Night Football!